PSI is a fantastic initiative. I'm personally an advocate of indoor. I think it's the grounding for any good hockey player, indoor and outdoor. I think it's a great way to bring people together. It's our 2020 of cricket, indoor is for hockey. Fantastic, Simon Martin, well done.
We're about to play in the finals, Namibian Hawks. First time in the finals, and since PSI started, we're quite excited. We hope everything goes well.
Hi, I'm Dario Lorenko from Karting Griffins under 18A. We won the finals. Gold medalists, and I just want to thank PSI Nolans and thanks for everything that they've done for us.
I'm extremely ecstatic. Words cannot express how happy I'm feeling at this very moment and how excited I am. PSI Boland has done so well this year. I think all the success for this year is testament to the hard work and the support of the players, the parents and the coaches. So to you guys, thank you very much for a successful 2013, and let's hope that things will just go from strength to strength. We're looking for a bigger, better 2014. Thank you, PSI Nationals. It's been amazing. Thank you.
Hey, about 10 years ago, I drove past the Good Hope Centre, and my vision was to bring hockey into that centre. Fill the stands, create an atmosphere that you'll walk away and go, wow, that is just amazing. And definitely after the under 18 boys final today, it was here, the vibe was here, the atmosphere, it was just amazing. And I think it's a great spectacle for hockey, and just bringing all the hockey community of South Africa together in a top arena. I think overall the tournament was a great success. It was definitely, after 7 years, I'm 100% sure we definitely got it right. And I just thank my team and my staff for helping me to make sure that it is the tournament that it is today. We'll see you in 2014, and that's a wrap.